place. Woo! 5.30 meters, 17 feet, 4.5 inches. Michael Miller.
Yeah, boy, yeah, boy!
Second place, also at 17 feet, 4.5 inches, Joe Davis.
Camera guy, get out of the way. You're not even taking
a And your champion.
What if I tell him to move?
At a height of 5.40 meters, that's 17 feet, 8.5 inches, which surpasses the old Lanigan track record. And gold medal goes to Hunter Hall of Virginia Tech.
I think he almost said Joe Davis.
I know.
Congratulations to these three athletes in the pole vault. Here are your team rankings after seven events scored. Clemson with 7, Maryland with 9, Georgia Tech with 10, NC State with 13, Wake Forest with 16, North Carolina with 22, Virginia with 35, Duke with 37, Florida State is second with 52, and Virginia Tech leads after 7 events.